High-voltage surge arrestors are the primary defense for electrical equipment against lightning strikes. The core of every surge arrester contains a series of discs called metal oxide varistors, or MOVs. Made primarily of zinc oxide crystals, MOVs act as resistors during normal operating voltages, but instantly switch to conductors during a lightning strike to safely divert excess energy away from the system. To optimize performance and ensure the safety of MOVs, effective insulation is required around their outer surfaces. Among other materials such as ceramics and polymer composites, glass has emerged as an ideal insulating material for three main reasons. First, glass exhibits exceptional dielectric strength. With the ability to withstand strong electric fields, glass coatings effectively isolate MOVs from external electrical interference, minimizing the risk of short circuits or leakage currents. Second, a glass composition can be tuned so that its coefficient of thermal expansion matches that of the MOV substrate, providing excellent thermal stability during rapid temperature changes. Finally, the mechanical durability of glass reinforces the structural integrity of surge arrestors, helping to defend against moisture, vibration, and mechanical stress. Many factors must be carefully considered when implementing glass insulation in an MOV manufacturing process. The experts at Mo-Sci are ready to help with material selection, integration, and scale-up. Contact us today to discuss your next project.